Okay, now as I mentioned on the previous video, I adjusted the depth of the plunger to go 1/8 of an inch, roughly like that. So I'm gonna use a bottle and let's see how the adjustment worked on this bottle. So looks like I overdid it, as you can see. So now I need to readjust the screws. In this case, I want the plunger to go higher. That means I need to loosen up this one and go higher on the plunger. And then retighten them and try on the next bottle and see how it works. I'll show you on the next video.